5, 4, 3, 2.
Good morning and welcome to the Wrong Color Catholic News Show. We're your hosts, Nate McCoy.
And Brecken Sylvain. Today is Friday, November 12th. The weather will be a high of 39, a low of 28, with a 10% chance of rain.
The word of the day is harangue, which means a ranting speech.
Today for lunch will be Valentino's. Happy birthday to Enrique de la Guardia. And happy birthday over the weekend to Thomas Novotny and Sidney Kitto.
If you're interested in ordering a class ring, stop into the front office for more information.
There's a girls basketball meeting today in room 128, immediately after school. For all girls interested in basketball this winter, the meeting should last 15 to 20 minutes.
Do not miss A Year with Frog and Toad tonight and tomorrow at 7:30. There will also be a show on Sunday at 2:30. Let's go!
Earth Club is having a bake sale today at lunch. Stop by and get some treats. Academic Decathlon will practice today after school from 3:15 to 4. Here is Abib with the health quote of the day.
My name is Abib Rodriguez, and this is today's health quote. Wellness is not the lack of sickness, but the capacity to overcome sickness.
Thank you, Abib.
Brecken with Faculty Member Friday.
Welcome to Faculty Member Friday. This faculty member has two pandemic puppies that they refer to as twins. This faculty member has family that lives in foreign countries. This faculty member also wants to live in Massachusetts one day. Who is it? Miss Vanaparty.
Thanks, Brecken.
No problem, Nate.
That's all for today. Have a fast and furious Friday.